We're here with Get Glam, Barry Halkides, and he's going to tell us a little bit today about how to get that hottest hair trend or just the best look. You work at the Beverly Hills Salon.
I work at the Beverly Hills Hotel at the salon there. I've been there for a couple of years. I do a lot of work also, editorial stuff. So I'm out and about too as well.
Awesome. So tell us, what are some of the hottest hair trends coming up in the next year for to look at?
Oh God, I mean, we already went through the Victoria Beckham bob phase, so we're kind of over that already. Everything, it pretty much is a little bit more, it's either gonna be longer looks, okay, with a lot more layers, a lot more movement, or it's gonna be shorter, cleaner lines,
Okay.
Asymmetricals are huge, that's still big.
Okay.
Maybe a little different with maybe doing more of graduated layer and, into like a little bit of a bob, or, doing a lot more of like, razoring technique and look, the longer looks.
So it sounds like what you're talking about, it's contrast. It's like opposites.
Exactly.
One way or another.
It's a lot of contrast.
Hey, what are some easy low maintenance styles?
Something like this, very simple. Look. Pulling it back.
Right.
See, kind of swept away a little bit. A little bit of the bang, a little bit just kind of pulled. See, very natural looking. It's nothing too crazy. You want something simple.
Oh, I like that.
Isn't that nice? Other looks are with, slicked back. Another trend. Mm-hmm. I like this in a lot of clients. This looks really great, especially for now.
Right.
It's all about the hair is a way. It's all about what else you have on. So that's an easy way to get away with it. And people always think they're afraid because they have a big forehead or they have, this imperfection. Trust me, it's going to be beautiful. You trust in yourself.
So I should style my hair one day with what I'm wearing, maybe put my hair up in my little bit slicker.
Slick it back. Listen, what? Take it back. Put product in it. Use the right product. Get it slicked back. Wet it down and slick it back with a nice gel and finish it off and put it in a great ponytail where it's slick and you see the lines.
Right.
That's a great look for the summer.
What do you see in the next year for a low maintenance style coming up that you could recommend?
I would recommend, with ladies that want to keep their hair longer, like below the shoulder, listen, anything you put in a ponytail is long hair.
You're right.
That's what I always look at it.
Yeah.
I would suggest, with ladies that have longer hair, they want to keep their hair their length, get rid of a lot of the bulkiness. Uh-huh. Let your stylist, clean that up a little bit. Maybe take out the bulk and leave the length.
Okay.
As we get older, the dynamics change a little bit. So we have to go with how our...
The gravity's treating us.
Exactly. Thank you. You took the words out of my mouth.
We all have a problem with gravity, I think, on this planet.
You've been watching Get Glam from itsaglamthing.com.
Stay right here. Up next, bonus tips. All right, so I have a little bonus question here for our viewers. Can you tell us about any cool new products that will help us style our hair this year?
Okay, there is a really great new product that I'm really excited about. So I've been actually working with the people that have designed it.
Uh-huh.
It's called the Blow and Go.
Okay.
And it actually helps you blow your hair out without holding your blow dryer, which is really great. I recommend it. My sister's using it right now and she loves it. My nieces are going crazy with it. It gives you the option of actually blow drying your hair with both hands.
Oh my God.
So that it's your hands free without the blow dryer. So like you would get that professional look in the salon. It's great because people say, I can't do this at home.
Right.
Well, because we get behind your hair and we have both hands to use.
Uh-huh.
You'll have the same thing. You'll direct it on you where you need it.
Uh-huh.
And and you go with both of your hands and you'll have both hands to use your hair and you'll get that salon look.
Thank you.
Thank you.